Anyway, I will ask this question to Mr. William Goh. Mr. Goh, your name was used in this money laundering incident. What are you going to do about it? Are you going to file any action against the people who use your name?
Of course, Your Honor. We, my lawyer already studying the issue and the case.
Still studying? Why not file it tomorrow?
We're waiting for the NBI result. We investigate. We asked the NBI to investigate already. So, inintay namin resulta ng NBI. File kami ng case as soon as possible.
Oh, sige.